and all of my dear friends, first of all, great morning. My name is Nisha. I read in 6th grade India Memorial Public School. I'm going to deliver a speech, the Pledge of Swachhta Shapath. Mahatma Gandhi dreamt of India, which was not only free but clean also and developed. Mahatma Gandhi sacred freedom for Mother India. Now it is our duty to serve Mother India, keeping the country neat and clean. I will take this pledge. I will remain committed towards cleanliness for work. For the quest myself, my family, my locality and my village and towns. And my next topic is who title is Jealous Parrot. Once there was a man who had many parrots. He loved very much, and he goes to a market. He bought a new beautiful bird. He loved the parrots. One day the man going to a market and bought it a new beautiful bird. He loved very much the beautiful bird. All birds are jealous for new beautiful bird. All the parrots consequently are made a plan to kill the bird. He man saw it. He saved the bird, and due to rude behavior, he left them forest. Moral, sometimes being jealous causes harm.